Hey guys and welcome, my name is Darenk, and today we're gonna continue, we're gonna finish our Battle for Middle-earth evil campaign run. So we took out everything, we got our Balrog, which is what I wanted, and we're ready to attack Minas Tirith. I think we're gonna attack with this army, 31 trolls. What better way taking down Minas Tirith than 31 trolls? I don't know. See if this is gonna be easy, hard, difficult. Whatever, can we summon all our armies in?
Tirith is the city upon which all the hopes of men rest. It is a dream that will end in devastation.
Devastation. Again, unfortunately, I cannot play licensed music.
Small villages have yet to evacuate. The city gets food from these villages. The world of men is coming to an end. Make camp and increase our numbers. Be ready!
Whoa, what is all this? Okay, you go over there.
Listen up. Keep going.
Oh, look at these trolls. Beautiful. So you're gonna be two.
Get your bows. Get ready to fight. What are you waiting for?
Gonna be one. This is a big, big map. Start with 23,000. Right, you're all gonna be one. We have way too much supply, but let's build two mortar pits. And two troll. Let's build three troll cages. I have a feeling we're gonna need a lot of trolls. Some towers here. Whoa. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. These guys are just gonna produce food.
Put the trolls in his here cage. Put the trolls in his here cage.
Are you coming out here to fight? Sure.
Rip them apart.
You know, you probably best take these places out with Nazguls. They die, we can just rebuild them.
Kill them all.
Take out this place. Is that like an outpost? Yeah. And yeah, we definitely have to take that.
Don't waste time. Listen up. Come on, we're under attack.
That's... They're just standing there, they're not even doing anything. I don't get it. Well, I assume we can rebuild those, yeah. Yeah, his Nazguls are idiotic as ever. I get killed by these guys because they're just stupid to attack. Well, bad news for you. All my trolls are over here.
Oh,
These guys didn't make it long.
Be ready. Smash the
place. Just go ahead and destroy these things. Not sure if the computer will rebuild them. But if the computer does not rebuild them, then we just go in, destroy them. If our dudes die, they die. Oh, that's Gandalf. Whoa, Gandalf! You're no fun. Now we can rebuild these guys at least. Gandalf just wiped out all my dudes. Because he's a grumpy guy. He's no fun. I think what we're gonna do next is just send an infinite line of orcs towards this line and see what the computer does. And then we'll just continue taking out these places. So many catapults. They're not rebuilding them. So I think all we're gonna do is send in our dudes, take out the catapults, retreat, and then it should be pretty easy. Take out all these farms. Oh, we got our Balrog. Question now is, can we summon the Balrog anywhere? And if we can, where would we want to summon him? Maybe in here? Get rid of a bunch of these archers? Let's just do it. No, we can't summon him in here. Too bad. Can't summon here, I'm just afraid that he'll be wasted. And the cooldown will be active again. Boom. Yeah, you can destroy the gate. Can do a short flight. Oh, we destroyed the gate. Roham army arrives. You know what? I'm gonna guess they come from up here. Oh, we killed Gandalf. Perfect. Go ahead and kill that. Oh, he's gone. Oh, that was worth it. And then we also should just start building trolls like crazy, sending him there to die. These new orc hordes smell as bad as the old ones. Especially Rohan's army should be very weak against trolls. Where's my... I need you to take care of these again. Yeah, they're not rebuilding it. We shouldn't have destroyed the tower. We should just take care of this. And then move on. Well, Gandalf is dead. Oh,
a mountain troll out of his cage.
It's a Nazgul! Yes, it's a Nazgul. Alright, we got all the guys in the outer wall, but there's still an inner wall. Got one out. There he dies. That's fine. Oh, these two guys are back. That's Legolas or somebody. Yeah, we're just taking out those catapults. It's gonna make it a lot easier to invade. Eagles? Yep, they come up here. I have no idea if I have enough archers for eagles. That's a lot of these guys, but bad news for you guys. I have an army full of trolls. Bye bye, Ron army. That's right. I think I lost pretty much everything. That's the eagle. I don't think we really have anything to defeat the eagle. Just take care of these last farms there. Oh, he died against my towers. Okay, these guys obviously need to go over there. Now let's finish this. Alright, we can get another Balrog. Sorry, dudes. Whoo! That was worth it. Let's see if we can take out the barracks. Let's go this way, because if we can get bait these guys down, that would be very good. Breathe your fire. Oh my god, this guy is so. Oh my god! This is actually bad. Because he's gonna rebuild. And he's gonna rebuild. Catapults. Alright, guys, I think it's time to send in our troop. You take care of this catapult. Eventually, we could just send in the dude often enough, and he'd probably take care of everything. That's a lot of archers. Dudes, look at this group of mountain trolls. Just run. Face it. We're gonna lose all these trolls, but you know what? That's fine. That's kind of what they're here for. That's somebody.
Secure the village to the west.
Faramir. Umba allies, okay. Is that all that's left? I have to say, that's a little disappointing. I figured I would make it further in. You guys keep going in there. Let's build some archers here. Seems like there might be more eagles. And then we just send in a barrack next time again, I guess. And we need to. Oh, that's a lot of archers. Really wish I could summon a barrack in there. What exactly is our goal? Destroy Minas Tirith. There's really not much else to do in here. Is that our reinforcement? Yeah. Oh! Yeah, that makes sense. It says reinforcements from Umba. Of course it's these guys. Well, let's see how... That's a lot of dudes. Let's see how our troll army will do against this. Well, a troll army definitely needs to focus on Legolas. Not good, in case you wondered how they do. Not good at all. Looks like they all disappeared now, the army of the dead at least. Come on, Legolas, die. Aww, poor Legolas died. Where are the other heroes? I'll get this one. Oh, there's one. No, those are just normal troops. Oh, damn. You guys. Well, we're gonna have to take care of this one again. Oh, they're rebuilding everything. No, we never got over here. Yeah, they're rebuilding this. Oh. Look at that. I mean, good for the computer to rebuild this stuff. Bad for me. I think this troop needs to get up here. And how we do it is... Can we? And we have to summon him out here, that's a problem. We've released the mountain troll. They're attacking us. Destroy them. And then hopefully he can kill. It's just archers need to die. I don't care about anything else, I just want kill these archers, at least a few of them. Come on, he's almost expired. Ah, he expired. I just don't know if I can build troops fast enough. To deal with all of this.
They're attacking us. What are you waiting for? Over here.
No, what I mean is this is too much stuff to really take care of. There's still a troll in there, but it's really weak. It's just too much. The production is too high for me to really get anything done here. Well, you got these guys taken care of at least. How about some catapults, I guess?
That's right. Keep those horses coming out.
I guess catapults would make sense.
We've been waiting on you, archers. We've released a mountain troll.
Run for your
life! I really want to take care of this stupid thing here. Gotta. So these guys over here, what are actually useful? So hopefully these orcs can take care of this. I'm not sure how much these trolls can do. Let's take out this. Well, take out these archers too. Take out this. Get some more armor.
Let's
funnel in more troops. Try to overwhelm them. Look at this though. Just, there's no way I can beat this. Well, I can, but it's not gonna be easy. I bet you did.
Give them new orc archers something to do.
The enemy.
Barok is back. I think we need to have this hotkey in there as well by now.
These new orc hordes smell as bad as the old ones. Give them new orc archers something to do.
I have no money.
Archers. Look at those orc hordes! Keep switching out!
They're attacking us!
Move, you filth!
Get out of the way!
Another orc horde! Fresh out with them! We've let a mountain troll out of his cage! Kill them all!
Wish I could summon this one closer, I just... Well, let's see, he can fly. Is he gonna be able to fly up there? Can you fly? There we go, that's what we needed. Then brief fire over there. There we go. Alright. That was pretty good. Can you pre-fire again before you die? I don't think so. Send those in. We need our Nazgul to take out this stupid catapult over there. Just funnel in more and more troops until maybe we win. Alright, that's done. Alright, with the Nazgul being able to fly, I think, well, we're definitely gonna beat it. Just gonna take some more Nazgul's attack, Barok attacks. Well, good thing we waited for the Barok. I think without the Barok, this would have been slightly more difficult. But actually, mounting a counterattack here. Not to doing so great on money. Not sure what to. Oh, they're attacking him! Well, I guess that's a way of baiting them out. I don't think we can afford archers anymore, we just build normal orcs. It's gonna be a long video. Maybe we're gonna beat this guy eventually. Alright, these guys, we need the money. We should build, definitely should build stuff here. I wish I could call in my other armies. They're rebuilding it already. Where is, like, Minas Tirith itself, like the main building? The thing I have to attack to stop them building stuff. Gotta be up here somewhere. A new horde of orcs. Ah, here! This is what I have to take out and then I cannot build anymore. So this will just help me keep up my money. It's gonna be thousands of troops killed in this for sure. Dude, there's no stopping me. Well, I said somebody stop it. Fortunately, there's no. Well, this is too high. Oh, that's a Barok again. So let's swing up there and destroy this. Can I just tell you to pre-fire there? You're just gonna rebuild it right away? No, there we go. Okay, so right now, for at least for a time, he cannot rebuild buildings. Should definitely take advantage of that. Need more. Just more. Need more. He's still alive, I didn't expect that. Oh, I forgot. Didn't we say we want to try catapults? I forgot. Here we're just gonna send in more, more. Is he gonna rebuild this? He's not rebuilding it right now. So again, every building we destroy, it's gonna stay destroyed. This probably means we should take out this guy too. Unless they have a second citadel somewhere. Why are you chilling, trolls? Let's see how far we can get up here. No, I was gonna say, without any trolls, we're not too far. Oh, his army can actually not get any bigger? Wow. That does surprise me. So you guys, just march up there. See how far you can get. Now attack these guys if you can, I guess. Let's charge up there. You trolls, try to take out this building. This guy's slowly killing us here. Guess we could send our catapult after him. Alright, you trolls. Alright, we got that camp down. Well, good job attacking it. You guys just move in there, whatever. Still not rebuilding, so that's a goal. So guys, here's how you beat this. Send in your barrack, destroy the citadel. And they're crippled, they cannot do anything anymore. Now we just need more trolls. So. And then we can send in the barrack again on the other side next time. And we're good, we'd be great. Just attack that barracks. That's all we need to do. Take out the barracks. That's all that matters. Alright. Go over there, take that out. I think we got the barrack again. Just gonna summon in here and let him fly in there. And by fly, I mean up here. Boom. Not overpowered at all. These guys. Just gonna Attack move them in there. Can you go over there and just do your inner fire and kill them all? Ah, he disappeared. Alright, but I tell you, the winning move was moving in the barrack, destroying the citadel. Absolutely the winning move. That is what wanted. So definitely do that too. Okay, now we have to start. Our catapult actually survived. We have to take out these towers on the outside too. Because if we don't take these out, I don't think we will win. Okay, you guys just go ahead, kill those. Yes, we need to go up there and kill these archers. Oh, why are you out there, huh? Not sure what they were doing back there. And I think that will be it. We get this. I hope we don't have to destroy like all these little towers. Since technically the barricades, even if they don't have anything on them. Alright, these guys should be dead by now. I'm afraid we're gonna have to destroy all these. So let's start with that. No, don't stand on it. Oh yeah, okay, if we can attack from up there. Did he fall down? I guess he fell down. Think. That will do it. Then these two guys destroy the ones on this side. I don't know what else there's to destroy. That'd be the smartest way. I guess the trolls. One fell down again. But I don't see anything else that can be destroyed. Well, that's slightly annoying that we have to destroy all of these. Just slightly. Must have gotten the bonus, right? Yeah, we destroyed all heroes. Looks like the Nazguls are actually pretty good at destroying these. So let's send those up there. You go there. You guys do this. I mean, go ahead and destroy some buildings. They're attacking? Where can you attack from? There should be absolutely nothing that can attack. Alright, do we have all the towers on the side? I think so. It's just this last one's up there. This one. I hope that's it. If we have to destroy every single building in this town, I'm gonna be slightly upset. We can't destroy these big ones. No, this is not it. Do I have to attack this? Let's take our Nazguls. We have to attack this, we have to attack that.
They're attacking us.
Oh, well, this might be it. Just a small guess. Oh my god, that probably was it. We didn't even have to destroy those other towers there. It's probably just stupid two buildings here. Yep, that was it. Alright guys, that was the battle for Middle-earth. Evil. I had a lot of fun. I hope you did too. And, well, what's next? Battle for Middle-earth 2, of course. Evil, we did it good. 2,237 troops built. Whew. No heroes. We probably should have attacked with Saruman or something else. I know. I think actually Isengard would have done worse in here. We needed those trolls. Campaign total. Well, if you want to measure yourself, I've got 2 million points. Barely. Alright. I hope you had fun. This is one of the best Lord of the Rings strategy games. If you want to play it. You can buy it on Amazon, but, you know, they sell it pretty expensive. I got it at Half Price Books, which is like a secondhand store, for $5. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.